feminist and womanist work matters and is important in religious and biblical studies because, one, the lives of women matter. And the intersection of race, sex, class, and the various power dynamics, I mean, the experiences of women continue to change over and over with the way that society continues to be so dynamic. And so there's always going to be a need. There's always going to be a conversation that needs to be had. And so that's why it's important, because, you know, the academy is already dominated by a male perspective. So we need everyone to be reminded that, hey, we have different needs. Women, black women, colored women of color, white women, everyone has different needs based on not only their context, but their experiences, their level of privilege in the academy. And that's another thing. The privilege that we have once we gain status as either a doctoral student or a professor, we need to know and recognize that power and that privilege within us so that we can go then and reach back and help somebody else with that. That's why it matters.